Everybody's heard about gypsy moths up north, how they get on your cabins. And you know, it's kind of gross. They're all over the place. That's a problem. Not real pleasant to see all over your cabin. Obviously they eat. Here you can see a healthy tree. Look just to the left of it, that tree's not dead. It's just been eaten by gypsy moths. I don't know if you can hear it right now, but it sounds like it's raining. That's gypsy moths pooping from all the leaves that they ate. My boat has been sitting here for, overnight? And that's it? All of these little pebbles. Each one of those is a gypsy moth poop. My entire boat is covered with gypsy moth poop. Invasive species. Yeah, they do a lot of ecological damage, but they also poop in your boat. That sucks.